Hey guys, got an exciting game for you today. Before we get into that, I just want to give you a quick talk about my new sponsor, Instant Gaming. So what is Instant Gaming, guys? Basically, it's a website where you can download keys, game keys, for a lot cheaper than buying them on the official stores like Steam or Origin. So for instance, if you want to buy, for us, Company Heroes 2, on this website, Instant Gaming, you can purchase it for only £3.16. It's 82% off here. If you were to purchase it on Steam, it would cost you full price at £14.99 currently. And you could even buy even brand new games coming out. For instance, let's go Cyberpunk here. It's £38.54. And if you wanted to buy Cyberpunk on the Steam store, it will cost you £50. You get an incredible discount there. So what you guys need to do to make an account is go down to the description section on one of my YouTube videos. Click on the link here, Instant Gaming, and then it'll take you to the website where you can then sign up to make an account. And if you do so, you'll be supporting me. You'll also obviously, you know, win for you because you'll make a massive savings while buying these keys. And also, if you do sign up once per month, you'll be entered in for a giveaway of a Steam Gaming key of your choice on the website. And finally, guys, I just want to say that this website, Instant Gaming, has a 5-star Trustpilot review with at least 90% of reviews saying excellent. And so, without further ado, let's go on to the game. Just churning out games at the moment. I normally like take a break, like 10-minute break between matches, but like churning out. I need to get some dinner though soon. I'm getting hungry.
Yes, comrade. If you need it, moving to securing.
Right, do I risk building tier 1? I don't know. It's like a W, it's a bit risky.
Yes,
I'll try it.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
Pile up some sandbags. Put your back into it.
Engineer standing by. It's done. Engineer.
Alright, we'll go sniper second, see how it works. I wonder if the Sturms can beat me to the house if I build tier 1 on this map. We have got north side Kharkov though, which is garbage. Please build that on this side. Thank you. He's gonna push me out of cover. He ain't bad after all. Okay, this is gonna hurt to start with this match. I'm gonna have to get him 3 next to try and bully back that school wagon.
Enemy forces are capturing our supplies. Sniper now available for duty.
Okay, I can probably pick away here. Running straight to a mine here.
Driver, get us over there. Stopping here.
Maybe that's what he's baiting me for. Let's go penals.
Under infantry attack! Get moving!
We are ready.
Come!
Stop fucking.
Oh,
that's
Kharkov!
A bit worried that there's a mine over here. That's why he's staying around. Yes, there was a mine. That's why I pushed.
You have orders for us? Strafbat needs orders.
Just got away. Still might be able to get him here with my combat engineers if I'm lucky. Now they're in trouble of getting wiped and retreat. Shit. Out for that. Can't let my sniper get retreated like that so easily.
You have orders. Enemy forces capturing supply sector. We have our destination. We have an isolated sector.
Secure that sector.
Moving.
Okay, pull back slightly. That mortar's doing work. I'll make sure he doesn't spawn a squad in the house behind me, because that could happen. Might be nice. Vet one and the sniper out, trying to get there. Halfway, she's halfway to Veterancy 2.
The enemy is taking what we have secured. A sector has been cut off.
I think I'll go with the T-34 first.
Get us over there!
switch over. I was going to get you to build a fuel cache, but he's already done it over there. I'll probably build a new one over it, but yeah, actually.
Vehicle marking available. The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
Who needs ammo?
Rocket launcher on the field.
I think that was double rocket warfare.
Enemy forces are attempting to capture our territory. Our supply lines.
On the move.
Chase, but is it worth it? Okay, I think I might back take it again and tank it out just to be on the safe side here.
Engineers ready for assignment.
Save my fuel up front of the Katusha.
Forward.
That cruiser is moving.
We're going.
That cruiser.
Marking and targeting of vehicles is now available. Enemy forces are neutralizing a sector.
That was a good shot. Choosing his commander.
Standing by. Let us go, driver. Destination confirmed.
In motion.
PTRS team on the
move. Orders received.
Make a conducive spot. Dude, this mortar with its flare ability is clutch.
Enemy forces are capturing our supplies.
This is doing work at the moment.
Moving out.
Pushing back the over blobs. There you go, how about 3 sniper? Don't know what to pick, let's get an 85. Thank you. don't see it anywhere. That's not good. That's a better trade, Katusha for that. Thank you. He loses. Where's his tanks? Okay, he got. He's got. Oh god, I was scared. He lost all his tanks then.
Capture our territory.
Munitions, not fuel right now. Shit.
The enemy has cut off a sector. Supply sector under attack. The sector is at risk.
Do I not have AC grenades? I don't. Shit. What happened to my mortar? It's dead somehow. Oh.
Supplies. T-34 moving. You have
5 points remaining. You appear suited for command.
Whew. Need a tiger, I imagine we've got a tiger. Did I lose the muni cache? Oh, I think it's because I left the thing on attack move, didn't I? Shit. Oh, that was a good game, man. That was a tough one. Sniper over 50 kills.
Hey guys, thank you for watching that video. If you want more content, please click on the link over here and over here. If you would like to subscribe, click on the button down here. Also, click on the notification bell down there so you're notified whenever I post new YouTube content. I also stream nearly every single day on Twitch. I have a Twitch channel, twitch.tv/helpinghands. And if you want to show your support there, please do subscribe, as all your support helps me do this full time. And yeah, guys, I appreciate it as always, and catch you next time. Bye-bye.